Okay, so for those of you that don't know me personally, you might not know that before I went on the road in the RV, I was a professional oboe player, and this is an oboe, and I have not played in a year, and I'm playing my first few notes in that year. So anyway, here are a few notes on my oboe.